Hello, Gorilla Nation. I hope this video message finds that you're safe and in good spirits despite the many challenges we've been having over these past few months. As we approach the holiday season, it's the perfect time to think about what we've learned in 2020. And I bet you feel like I do. There's never been a time to be more appreciative of family and close friends. And that's why I chose to speak to you from the family side of the Crossland House here on the Pitt State campus. As you can see, it is beautifully decorated as my family celebrates another Christmas here in the heart of Gorilla Nation. And because of COVID-19, Kathy and I have spent more time with our family than ever before. The three grandkids, Josie, Hank, and Beau, and of course Phil, joined us here for Thanksgiving, and they enjoyed seeing the many decorations. Yes, they were put up before Thanksgiving, like a lot of people did, and the grandkids helped put the finishing touches on. And through their eyes, we were reminded of the excitement this time of year brings. We were also reminded of how important it is for us to make sure the world that they inherit is one of hope, opportunity, and prosperity. So yes, let's learn the lessons of 2020. Then we'll put the year behind us and look forward to a happier and brighter year ahead. Merry Christmas, Gorillas. Happy Holidays, Happy Hanukkah, and best wishes for a wonderful 2021.